When I came here to KHQ in 1985 as the sports guy,
and the former Cougar and Shadow Park quarterback,
the plan was to maybe stay a couple, two, 3 years, and then we'd move on.
We've got Mead and Ferris and she.
Maybe a year or two into our stay, we realized Spokane is such a special place. And as our family grew, we realized more and more that this is where we really wanted to lay down our roots. And Spokane's now been our home for 30 plus years.